Get ready for the Soul Vault. Come on, come on, come on, it's time for the Soul Vault with Pat Gwinn.
Pat Gwinn.
Coast to coast and around the world, you're listening to the all-new Soul Vault. Musicians and actual brothers George Lightning Licks and Louis Johnson, Thunder Thumbs, the Brothers Johnson. They achieved their highest success in the middle 1970s into the early 1980s. Three singles topped the R&B charts. I'll Be Good to You, Strawberry Letter 23, and Stomp.
All time.
to the top. Stop. You don't wanna quit, but you hear where you're feeling it. Take it to the top. Stop. Step down in it. Put your foot where you feel fit. Take it to the top. Stop. You don't wanna quit, but you hear where you're feeling it. Take it to the top. Stop. Step down in it. Put your foot where you feel fit. Take it to the top. Stop. You don't wanna quit, but you hear where you're feeling it. Take it to the top. Stop. Step down in it. Put your foot where you feel a bit. Stop. You don't wanna quit, but you hear where you're feeling it. Stop. Step down in it. Put your foot where you feel a bit. Stop. You don't wanna quit, but you hear where you're feeling it. Stop. Step down in it. Put your foot where you feel a bit. Stop. You don't wanna quit, but you hear where you're feeling it. Stop. Step down in it. Put your foot where you feel a bit. Stop. You don't wanna quit, but you hear where you're feeling it. Stop. Step down in it. Put your foot where you feel a bit. Stop. You don't wanna quit, but you hear where you're feeling it. Stop. Step down in it. Put your foot where you feel a bit. Stop. You don't wanna quit, but you hear where you're feeling it.
My name is Russell Tompkins Jr., and I'm the original lead singer of Stylo.
Right about now, I'd like to do a song for you. That on this Valentine's Day weekend, I think it's the most appropriate way to say how much I love you.
Oh,
Forming in 1958 in Canton, Ohio, the OJs emerged at the forefront of the Philly soul sound. 60 years later, Eddie Levert explains the motivation to continue.
Well, the motivation is really to distill the desire to pay your bills. the desire to, you still want to be great. You still want to, you know, every time you come out there, you want to be able to put on a show that's worthy and that people will go out and say that you, that those guys still got it.
Yes! 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 Let me make love to you, baby. I won't hurt. I treat you ever so gentle. I make every little thing all right. Honey, you never forget this night. Just let me. I'll be better than better, neater than neater, sweeter than sweeter. I promise I'll do anything you want me to. Everything a man in love would do. When the come true.
Former member of Bill Pinkney's original Drifters, Russell Henry. Be ever wonderful of the all-new Soul Vault.
Be ever wonderful. Stay as you are. And be ever heaven's gift. My guiding star. Apart.
Russell Henry, celebrating 60 years of entertaining the world. Russell has performed for 3 presidents, appeared on Good Morning America, The Today Show, and much more. Coming up, The Spinners, Smokey Robinson, and more as we continue this week's edition of The Soul Vault.
There's more coming up on The Soul Vault with Pat Gwinn.
Soul Vault with Pat Gwinn.
Pat Gwinn.